nobody knows, and that's the problem. I mean, thank God for James Mattis. He sounds like a voice of reason over there, with everybody else just clamoring to get in. Maybe it is a civil war, and we should do maybe a
strike
in it, because it is a civil war. He didn't bomb or kill his own people. Those people are not his people. They're Sunnis. People don't understand the complexities of it. He's a Shiite. They're Sunnis. They're all in this country that was part of this sort of manufactured in Syria, but they're not the same people. And they're fighting it out. They have been fighting it out forever. Have we learned nothing from Iraq? It is a